fairly routine stage 5 in the Tour of Qatar. 170 kilometers from the Alcor Academy to the Alcor Corniche, but it ended in disaster for many riders as they headed towards the finish, as Magnus Baxter of Team Slipstream came through to Sato of Quickstep, swung off the front, decimating the front group and taking out Baxter, Julian Dean and Chris Sutton of the Slipstream team. This left just four riders in the front as they headed towards the finish. Stephen de Jong, the final lead out man for Tom Bonan, almost taking out Napolitano and doing the same job. Bonan, the elbow into the hip of Lotto, but it was Danilo Napolitano of the Lampre team, the Italian, shaking out the hands in nerves as he crossed the line for the victory. Baxter just drops his head at the wrong moment. Tosato swung off, looked over his other shoulder, and Baxter goes down. Chris Sutton in the blue jersey goes down very, very heavily as well. Biff Lest, the Swedish national champion, on the ground with a broken collarbone that looks now it will now require surgery. Julian Dean, the champion of New Zealand, coming off fairly lightly in a high-speed, dangerous crash. As they came across the finish, Kiki of Liquigas trying to get on terms, but Napolitano with yesterday's winner, Alberto Lotto on his wheel, and Lotto and Boonen both showing their frustration. Chris Sutton limped across the line, also holding his collarbone, and a disastrous end to the Tour of Qatar for the young Aussie and his Slipstream team, who have ridden so well here in the desert. But it was a day for the Lampre team, and Napolitano finally gets a win. Bonan and Lotto both banging their handlebars in frustration.